You're not from this
village. No. I mean...
Yulian, go make yourself useful and check your parents. I said go! Inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Daddy, Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We're fine by ourselves.
Please, Pete. We'll take a seat together.
Is this all that's left? In your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless... indolent, stupid, damn bitch! And you! You drag a blind man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Hey, someone, please. What the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. They kept coming.
Wait, Louise, where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come.
Hear our voice, together as one in reverence. We call on thee, within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. Even in life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Oh, it is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, and I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
The fire's moving fast.
Let me back up again. The fire!
there isn't any time.
That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
Is that my name? Father!
Wait, it's not safe! No!
No!
Stay there!
No!
Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Come on! Freeze from me! Again. Shit! Thank you.
He's there.
Stop! No, Miranda!
Missing my bloody death.
good thing anyone was left. You must be pretty tough.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. You bet. Now that my enemy is going to love you. Why are you whining? We're almost there!
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I wish to introduce the more different stories. My daughters and I shall live in the
world. I want to see! He's
away!
Where? Where?
You mean, we'll screw around with him in private. Where's the fun of it?
Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gosh. What do we care for red and circuses? The man thinks suffering is a show.
Yeah, I guess. The man should take his car from the castle. Blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Eisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Eisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. If the war turned me, then I will ensure he is ready.
Shut up, Daniel! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults
are talking. I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was well.
I'll keep crying. One day you'll have to actually take your ego.
I'm gonna say this.
Silence!
My speaking is final. Remember from whence you
came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen. We thank you. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what happens.
Get ready.
Look at me!
Thank you.
shit!
My word. You are as strong as I say. Oh, it's the big times let you get away. Gotta keep the dollar in the room entertained. So now it's time for the view. Look out, grandfather! Jesus Christ! That's right. Run for your life.
Thank you. Those freaks have rose hair.